It seems the Earth ones are constantly filling the voids of their life with meaningless distractions.
On the last episode of Camp Pining Hearts...
What is this strange ritual?
Are
they attempting fusion?
No, well, my dad told me during certain stages in your life...
How could anyone indulge in this? Baseless dribble! I'll have no part of it.